How's everybody today? Today we're in Santa Rosa, California, and we're going to walk inside the Job and Resources Fair. And this is geared towards a lot towards the homeless people in Santa Rosa, which there's a lot of homeless people in Santa Rosa. Now, I've already been inside. The DJ guy is way too loud, so I won't be able to do any individual interviews. But I'm going to walk by. I'm going to show who's here, and that way you could look it up and find out how they can help you. So let's walk along here. Walk into the fair. The Jobs Fair, that is. Open Sesame. And here's a lady here who thinks that she should check in all the dogs. So that last dog's name is what? Okay, the second. All right, and now we're walking into the fair, the Jobs Fair. Let's see what we have going on here. All right. We have Providence. Hello.
Hello, hold on 1 second. Let me get
Yeah, come on, straighten that out.
There we go. All right,
a woman's work is never done. Wait, should have been a guy doing that. All right, so anyway, tell us why you're here and how you can help.
So I'm here providing blood pressure and random glucose screenings.
Okay.
Work for the mobile clinic over in Providence, and that's what we're here to help people to prevent heart disease.
Okay, so if you were here today, you could get these services done today.
Yeah, exactly.
And when is the next one of these things coming up, you know?
So, I don't know when there's, actually there's another health fair that's going to happen on April 8th.
Okay.
In Roseland.
Okay.
A little different, but
all right.
I'm not sure if this one is going to go on again.
All right.
We actually have a mobile clinic that you can go 2 times a week in Santa Rosa and get these services for free.
All right, wonderful.
Yep.
All right, thank you very much. Are you guys registered? All right, good deal. And that's a great way to get your services, right? To vote. Thank you. Catholic Charities. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. You guys are from Catholic Charities?
Yes, we are.
You know, my last couple of girlfriends said I was a charity case. So, yeah, I hope so. I don't know. We'll have to see about that. So how can you help? You're here today to help people. What's your job? Now, if anybody doesn't know, Catholic Charities is huge in Santa Rosa. They care of a lot of the homeless situations, housing and other things, right? So I'm going to let you say it. We're gonna let you be the spokesman here.
We are just here to offer resources. So we have our drop-in center, our new building that we have. So these are the different services that we offer.
Okay, and that new building is, what's the address?
It's 301 6th Street.
What again?
301 6th Street.
301, is that near the, no, that's not.
There's, it's right by the College Avenue on-ramp going north.
Oh, okay. Okay, great.
Right in front
great.
Of me.
All right, and tell us how you assist people in the homeless stage.
We help get them into shelter, or we help get them enrolled in programs that will help them find permanent housing.
Okay. You also run charities, right?
Not specifically, we don't.
I'm thinking about the one on 4th Street. There's like a house for women there.
No.
You guys don't run that?
No.
All right. Well, you should.
Right.
All right. That's all I can say right now. All right. Well, listen, thank you both very much.
You're welcome.
All right. And your phone number to call, you know offhand?
We have our host line, and it is 707-978-8329. It's our hotline number.
All right. Thank you again.
You're welcome.
Have a great day.
Hello.
Good. California, human development, creating opportunities to end poverty. Yeah. Well, tell me how you personally do all this by yourself.
Actually, I do it with a bunch of people behind me that you can't see. But,
okay.
We work for the farm workers. We provide them training, job placement, rental assistance, and nutritional support.
Okay.
We get them qualified so that they can get a better job.
Okay. So you're a lot about the training and helping people get into the workforce.
Exactly.
Do you also help with them getting a job?
Yes.
You do too. Okay.
Job placement.
All right,
after
great.
The training, we do the job placement.
All right. And you do this all by yourself. Well, listen, thank you very much. Have a great day. All right, DAAC. I was a taxi cab driver. You think I drove anybody to your guys' place? No. Yeah, I drove a ton of people all the time. So, yeah, tell us what you do. Tell us what you do.
I manage a transition home at Runner Park for adults coming out of recovery.
Okay.
Where they can maintain employment. They attend sobriety meetings. They get back with their... They cross that bridge back with their family.
Okay.
Clean up those relationships that they lost.
So it's kinda like an Alcoholics Anonymous, but not really.
It's a transition home though for adults.
Oh, a transition home.
Coming out of recovery.
Transition home.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotcha.
And I also do youth outreach at the high schools.
Okay.
You know, we have kids that, you know, say they were suspended for 3 days for smoking, right? They were caught with a joint in the bathroom.
Right, right.
I talked to them, you know, how did that affect you being suspended for 3 days?
Right.
Probably not good because you lost homework time.
Yeah.
You lost class time.
Right. All right, well, listen, thank you very much.
No problem, man.
All right, thank you. Hello.
How's it going?
How you doing today? Who would like to speak?
Jordan. This is our program director, Jordan.
Program director. All right. And tell me in two words what you do. Oh, come on now. Oh, I'm just kidding. People with disabilities. I think that's a little bit more than two words. All right. So tell me what you do.
That's what we do. At the core, we serve people with disabilities for free services at a number of different programs.
Okay. All right. Very good. Well, listen, thank you very much. Who would like to say something?
I would.
All right, good
this
deal.
This has been an incredible event for the Fun House, Unsheltered and Tragically Homeless. It's been so well received and so inclusive that as part of the planning committee and a provider with Interfaith Shelter Network, I'm really inspired.
Okay. Listen, thank you very much. Good. What are you doing here today?
I'm here with Hope First. I'm part of the coordinated entry program.
You're what again?
I'm part of the coordinated entry program. We're here
okay.
to match people that have housing opportunities with that have housing issues with housing opportunities here in the area.
Okay.
My father did.
God, I wish that guy wasn't so loud, huh? Yeah, a little on too loud part. All right, and so you help people with housing problems, or you help people get into housing, or?
We run the system that helps people enter the entry program, which matches people that are experiencing homelessness with housing opportunities.
Okay.
That are around here in the area.
All right. All right, thank you very much. Sure.